So the new moon is the start of the Hebrew year. And God said, let there be light in the firmament of the heavens. They're for signs, seasons, days, and years. So that's what it's for. This is done by citing the first sliver, as we've just seen. It says to observe that Shamar, the month of Aviv. Watchmen were the protectors of the city. They were the lookouts from city walls. The word observe and watchmen are the same Hebrew word. I don't know if we realize that. So when it says observe the month of Aviv, it's the watchmen. It's the same word, the month of Aviv. So these people were the watchers of Israel. They were looking for this. It's to guard it, to protect it, to keep it. That's what the whole meaning of that word means. They were the lookout from the hilltops. The watchmen go about the city for protection. And they were the ones that called for solemn assemblies. They were the ones that let people know, hey, this is, we've sighted the new moon. That's when they sound the shofar and let everybody know. So that's what it means to observe the month of Aviv. You shall blow the trumpet over your offerings. This is the new moon statutes. This is Numbers chapter 10. Two silver trumpets were the priesthood was supposed to blow over all new moons and all holy days. We're going to see this one over. This is one of the repetitive ones. Because where do you put it? Do you say it once or do you say it for each holy day and each new moon? You have to say it for every one, or whenever someone's looking it up, they're not going to see it. So it's a duplicate. It's in there at least seven times, once for each feast day. So they made two trumpets of silver. These were the silver trumpets. And they blew them at every new moon, and they blew them over every offering. Then they had all the offerings. They had burnt offerings, meat offerings, drink offerings, and sin offerings. These are the same ones that I was talking about at lesson two, what the offerings were. The burnt offering was a contract ratification. The meat offering and the drink offering and the sin offering, those were national offerings for Israel. This wasn't something I did individual. Not everybody would come and do this. This was done once by the priests, just once. It was for the whole nation.